You might have missed the free graphics on Canva.
You missed it. You missed it.
So you might want to find out what is a graphic. A graphic is an image that we always search for on Canva. For example, you could search for an African teenager, and then this section that says graphics, this is what you are going to be creating yourself. These images are created by Canva creators, and most of them are in pro, but you do get some that are free, and they are created for you to make videos, to make social media posts, to make flyers, etc. But with the Canva Magic Media, you could create your own graphics. These are the graphics that I've made an example of and I've created myself using the tool. So you're going to scroll down and you're going to go to apps, and at apps you're going to type Magic Media, and then the Magic Media Canva app is going to populate. This is the feature that Canva introduced a while back that we might have missed, some of us. We've always had images, we've always had videos, but graphics is the recent one that was added that I want to show you. So if you have a graphic that you want to create and you are busy with a story that you're telling or a social media post that you're creating, you just describe what you want to see here, and then you choose a style and you scroll down and you generate. So for example, let's generate a possible logo that we would like to create for a mascot logo, and you're stumped, you don't know where to start. All you do, you add a description on the description field. So let's create a neon tiger, and you could always pick a style, or you just click on generate graphics. And it generates images for you to use, and you just click on it once for it to be added to your canvas. And you have a beautiful, beautiful mascot logo that you could use. You could add text. Just as an example, you could do something like this. I went to ChatGPT and I got prompts that I want to show you how amazing this feature is. And you could be creating all sorts of images for your social media posts, for your videos, for your animations. You could be generating amazing graphic. So we're going to be creating two or three of these, and that's pretty much the feature that you might have missed. And I want to show you where you're going to find this feature if you're using a Canva glow up. Or you could write your own prompts. And these are your very own graphics that you've created. What do I mean by your very own graphics that you've created is, if you've added the graphic on your canvas and you go to information, it would show that it was created by AI, and it will show that it was created by you. So it's a very unique image that you would have created that would never be the same because it's generated by AI. It might be similar, but it will not be the same. But every time you go generate again, it generates a different image of similar what you've created. Get 50 credits a month, and if you're on pro account, you would get 500 credits a month. So what about if you've upgraded to Canva Glow Up? You are still going to find it under apps. So you're going to scroll down. It's just, instead of black, it's going to be white. And you're going to select apps, and you're going to search for Magic Media. And this is the Magic Media. You're going to open it, and it will be under graphics. And then you're just going to search using the words, and then you click on generate image. So as you can see, the credits that are given to a pro user are significantly more than the free account. It's available for free and pro. If you've enjoyed this quick tutorial, join me on the next video where you could learn how to create your own mascot video. Thank you for joining me. I will see you with our next video.